Fascinated that the animals, creatures, insects, birds that are represented in the exhibition are small creatures, creatures that we maybe don't even notice are disappearing. And the rendering of those in an artistic way brings our attention in a very particular way to the possibility that we may not see these creatures for very much longer.
Conventionally, conservation is, you know, taken as, you know, people think about the big five, but mine has taken the different route of looking at these other smaller animals, you know, like the cockerel, like the butterfly and the ladybird. And so my aim is to raise awareness towards this so that we can love these animals and appreciate them for what they bring to our ecosystem.